me for both of them to hurt both.